Hey guys, so this morning we got the big phone call from Big Bar Tolstick about giving him a hand on some sheets on the garage ceiling. So what better morning to do it? Beautiful autumn's morning, nice and chilly, perfect weather to be throwing sheets. So let's get stuck into it.
See if he still fits.
So, Adam's not here, so it's over my job, right?
Well, where you been, man?
Tear away,
and
the cunt, and fucking one's falling out somewhere. He just doesn't feel it.
Go on, bro. Oh. Go on, bro.
We're good now. Now
that
I'm fucking here.
Oi, Adam. Oi, Adam. What's this here, bro? What's this here? What's this here? What's this Broncos, bro? What's this? Yuck. Yuck. She also said that she'll be happy, you know, if we break most of this Broncos stuff. Yeah, she said that. Yeah. Yeah, she said, make sure you replace it with Parramatta Eels. Mitchell Moses. She specifically said Mitchell Moses. Bear traps galore. Get out your dog. So, all these screws have got to come out, and 9 times out of 10 is when you start throwing your sheets, there's always one screw you miss, and you're not going to know until you throw that sheet up.
Having a win there, mate?
Having a win?
Having a win.
Always, mate. I'm Lebanese. Always win. I wake up when I'm winning. You know what I mean?
No, I don't.
You need to be Lebanese.
Cross, please. Without getting glue on my tape.
Well, it's going to be pretty impossible because you've already glued
not.
Half
Just
of it up.
Go between the fucking thing, mate.
You've already glued it up. Okay. Yeah, see, Adzi? Hey. Adzi, see this? I'll teach you something, mate. What's this? The glue knife is like 300 mil?
Yeah.
Look at this, bro. Look at this. Start there. Look at that. Look at that. Even Steven.
I didn't buy it.
Adam, you're gluing the next one, eh? Oh, Adam. Adam! That's a screw, mate.
I'll buy myself a carton.
Buy yourself a carton. carton.
Oh.
Adam owes a carton.
That's Adam basically how it works. You can borrow it, but only for 20 seconds. Oh.
Right, you good?
Yeah, you're right, there's just a lot in here.
Are we going up now?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Hang on.
All right.
I like Daiga. Thanks, Margo. I appreciate you. Don't think. What have we said about thinking?
Everyone's different.
You never have too much. You never have too much goodness in that.
Everyone's different. What does it do, Adam? Why are we back blocking?
So back blocks. So just anything over three joins, so four sheets, you need to put back blocks in between every truss. This stops the sheets on the ceiling sagging in between where you've got fixings with screws. So it'll keep your ceiling nice and flat. Hold it. Yep. There's your recess.
Yeah, my recess is good.
Done. Like as wide as you can in the middle. Like this way.
Yep. You good there?
Yep.
You good?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm good now.
Yep.
Good now?
Yep.
Hey.
Still too tight?
Yep.
No.
Oh, yep.
Yeah. You need to take at least 15.
What?
Yeah.
15, you reckon?
Yeah. Fuck. At least 15.
Whatever you got to say,
though.
Screw
him off.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, just to push up that joint, yeah.
That cheek?
Yeah. Oh, get into it.
How do you put your
clothes on? Good game. Yeah. Might have been
What do you got to do, Adam?
So I've got to set all these recesses, all the screw holes. I'm going to put some tear away at the bottom of this sheet along the wall and then whack some cornice up, 90 mil cove cornice.
It'll never come down. All right, y'all, so that's everything. We sheeted the garage ceiling. We demoed it first, put the new sheets up, back blocked it out. Adam's gonna stick around with Dom, the cameraman. Good stuff, Dom, good stuff. He's gonna cornice the joint. He's gonna put tearaway strips around the bottom edge of the plasterboard, and he's gonna
set all the joints.
Set all the joints. Sand
set
it.
And sand.
Set and sand, ready for paint.
Ready for paint.
Good luck to you. I'm bugging out of here. I'll let you deal with all that.
Who does?
See you, big boy.